Hey, YouTube world, this is your girl, Shawn Shanique. Shawn Shanique. Y'all like the white hit that falsetto? Oh, wait a minute, is that soprano? Whatever, I hit it. You can't hear it. So what's up, y'all? I'm doing a car vlog today. I'm on my way to the J-O-B, and I had this quote came to me today, and I was like, oh, God, dang, I need me a second, third, fourth, fifth job. But, the quote that came to me when I was on Instagram, it was like, instead of going looking for a second or a third job, put all that energy into your own business. I was like, oh, because y'all know I was talking about my lip gloss, and I was like, oh, yes, yes, yes. I'm doing it. I'm just gonna go and do it. Tax time right around the corner. I'm gonna take that little chum chum, flip it. Yeah, gonna do it. Gonna get my little LLC. You know, I already done look. I don't know if I'm making myself or not, but I see how to do it. I don't know. I wanna start from the bottom and say now I'm here. That's where I wanna be. I don't wanna be there. Oh, got move this bill around to pay this bill. Call them, don't cut this off. I pay this next week. Y'all, living paycheck to paycheck is the worst invention in life. And I don't even know how minimum wage people make it. I make a little bit above minimum wage, but still, and I still go through it. And I see why people stay with people in a relationship just for the be able to afford the income in the household, because I'm in a one income household and it's horrible. So I can understand you tell somebody, look, hey, we get mad at each other, you just go in the other room because we need help paying these bills. Rent alone be $5,755.22. So I understand why people are like, why you leave him? Leave. I need to call somebody back because I don't want to be paying these bills because these things is expensive. So I'm just saying, I understand. I'm smiling because the school bus is in front of me, and I see a little elementary girl get off the bus, and she forgot her brother. She came back and grabbed him. Mommy reminds was little. Aww. Nope. Your uterus is not ready for that. Nope. Don't look. Don't look in her eyes. Nope. Don't look. Keep your head turned this way. Yep. Look straight ahead. All right, school bus, don't put nobody else off in front of me. My heartstrings can't take it. I'm a sweet thug. Okay, good, it turned off. Oof. I ain't want to. Then it's the elementary school bus. That's when they love mommy and dad. That's when they love you. But man, let me tell y'all, when they go through puberty and they hit middle school. Oh, yeah, when they get to middle school and they hit puberty, that's what I meant to say. Oh, you be wanting to kill them. They be funky. They want to wash. Oh, God. And the musk scent. It's like another kind of musk. Like, why you smell like that? And you can't use no kind of perfume, soap, or nothing. You just need straight Dove, unscented, to just neutralize it. And then you got to find a stronger deodorant, man-made. Tussie. That Tussie. All middle school kids need to wear Tussie. Ladies and men, both of y'all, because that's the only thing that's going to kill. When we was in middle school, I ain't smell nothing. Because we had Tussie. If my mom ain't had no more Secret or Sure, I'll go in my daddy's room. I'm like, daddy, I need some of your Tussie because I ain't got no more deodorant. And I put that strong-ass Tussie under my arm, which if we had hair then, it wasn't shaving. So the Tussie had high all that, slick it on down. So I'm tripping hard talking about Tussie. Yeah, I think my daddy still got Tussie. I'ma call him. Hey, daddy, you still using Tussie? Because I know they got it because I saw it in a jar somewhere and I smelled it. I was like, it sent me back. And you know that shaving cream the old man used to use where they had to mix it with water and plant it on their face and it smelled like relaxer. Like, I miss that smell. My granddaddy used to shave like that. And he used to have that little brush, used to put it on. Had to shave every day. Because them whiskers, they grow back fast, yo. Fast, son. So, you know, I want to get this subscription box. I want to get the, not the FabFitFun, because I looked at the box, but it's like nothing pertains to me. Like, I don't use none of that stuff that be in the boxes. They might have a cute little shirt, maybe, but I see the boxes, the brown sugar box. I guess it's for African-Americans. Black people. What the hell I'm talking about? Black people, because they have a girl on with hair like mine. So, I'm going to get that. And I think it's Izzy and Ivy. I hope I said it right, because I was looking at it online. I'm not going to put the screen down and try to find it again. But I was looking at it. I was like, oh, shit. I'm about to pay no $49.99 for no FabFitFun box. And I can get me an Izzy and Ivy for $44.99. You know, the first box, you get like a little coupon. I think you put it in, you probably get about 10% off or something like that. Well, it'd probably be 34, but I'm going to get it. I'm like, I'll get that. The first, and it don't renew. Like, it's not going to automatically renew the first subscription. I guess you, like, got to order it. But, like, you had an annual subscription. But the first box, it was like, it's see if you like it, I guess. But, and it has some free stuff that you can get that add in the box right now. A lot of little different things. Because I want to get some pore strips because I need some. And they got a you can send your friend a free mug. They download the link. I don't know if they had to buy something, because I sent one out to my friend, so I'm gonna have to look at her email to see what it says. But yeah, I'm gonna try the brown sugar box, because I would love to open that subscription up on my channel. And I know you guys would love to see it too, because I don't get to see enough boxes about black and brown people. In other boxes, nothing wrong with the boxes. You like the other ones, go for it, but they're not for me. I just don't see nothing in there I want. So, with that being said, I'm going to try that box. Christmas around the corner. Crema. Taste of them in mail out. I probably done said that over and over. Old stuff hiding in my closet. He didn't even know. All y'all do was look in the closet to be talking to you. I'm like, I ain't getting you nothing because you got too much mouth. And when you going to college? Now? Because you need to hurry up. Come on to graduate because you got to go. Then when he leave, I'm like, no, my baby. Bring my baby back. No, my baby. But yeah. So this year, my job not doing belt, but we swipe our bags. This year, they doing a Santa gift shop at the job. I'm like, I wanted to get me a sheet set and comfort set, because I got a new king size bed. A California king, get it right. And I wanted to get me some nice little sheet sets and stuff, because you know, I found me like a little $10 king sheet set, so you know that probably one thread count, because I got it like from Roses, but it fit the bed, but the comforter didn't fit, so I was like, it just laying on top. So I'm like, well, it's gonna last for right now until I can able to go to get one from Macy's, Belt, J.Spinner, or Walmart. Yeah, I'm gonna look online. Well, go on Walmart, see what they got, because maybe it'll fit. But yeah, I just kind of want to come on here and just do a little rant. Let's talk about some different stuff, because I love my car vlogs. You might not like it, but I love it. My hair was pulling. Long hair, don't care. I know y'all hear me owling because I drive a stick shift. As you can see, I be jerking. So damn dramatic. I'm so dramatic. I took everything to the next level. So you guys, oh shoot. They still working on this road. Let me slow down, because I don't need no ticket. Whoa, Kimo's up ahead. So you guys, I guess I'm gonna see you later. Talk to you later. Talk to you later. I'm about to head on in to the JOB. If you wanna be with me, ain't nothing going on but the rent. Hey, you gotta have a JOB if you wanna be with me. Why I love that song. That song true, y'all. Don't be getting nobody laying up in your house and doing nothing. I let you need a living babysitter. And sometimes you can't even trust them. I couldn't wait for my son to turn 12 so they can stay home by themselves. Same day. Hey, 12. Stay home. You ain't got to be 13 no more. Couldn't wait, because them after school program, they be killing it. I was like, ah, goodness. Y'all going there to fight. Y'all can fight each other at home like you been doing. Nobody pay for y'all go to school to fight other people. Shoot, stay home and fight. I remember when they was fighting on the bus and y'all got called in. I was so mad. Like, y'all could have waited till y'all got home and y'all was spitting off the bus and I got to take y'all to school. I miss the bee little though. They been so precious. Now they just spunk master blesses. I always call them that. Because, you know, all the kids be funky. All right, I'm going to go for real, y'all. Let me stop. What was that? Oh, okay. Talk to you later. Peace.